You ain't never been out to the deepest part of hell. Suggest you out of town or stay the fuck up out of there. On the South Sac Mac album, the song Powder In references deepest part of hell, which is Del Paso Heights. And this corner right here is generally like the safe zone, because if you go that way, you go that way, or you go that way, you're in trouble. And I never really kicked it out here. My mom's from out here. I heard about it a lot when I was young. But a lot of my cousins are from out here too. So I used to hear from my cousins all the time when I used to kick it and whatnot, like, oh, Del Paso Heights is wild. You don't want to be in Del Paso Heights if you're not from there. Out of towners better stay out of Del Paso Heights. So when I first started spending the night out here kicking it with my cousins and stuff, they start showing me the hood areas, and yeah, it'd definitely be a bad place for you to be if you're from out of town.
You ain't never been out to the deepest part of hell. Suggest you out of town or stay the fuck up out of there. Yeah, it's going down somewhere downtown with the feds and alkali flats, bullets coming at my head. Heading southbound, I'm from Southeast Gerber. I almost was from Meadowview, my big homie got blurred. Back to Powder In, slanging on McTavish on the